Watching the Food Network. That's like food porn.
Motivation.
So your favorite person on the planet now is Frank the Cook?
Hell no.
Why not? Where's your opponent from? Where's your opponent from? Australia. Where's your opponent from? Do you know? Don't matter. Anybody can get it. So they're all fighting this week. Everybody tune in to ESPN. Joseph Adorno, Biggie, Robert Rodriguez, and of course Joshua Franco. Joshua Franco has a headlining, fighting for the world title. He's ready. He's excited. And he can't wait to get in there. Then if we go over here, I'm going to show you. You have Virgil Ortiz and... you have Virgil Ortiz over here. Here's Virgil Ortiz Sr. working with Chris Cyborg. They're putting in work. They're working on their boxing. Chris should have a very big boxing fight coming up. She's the only MMA fighter to win belts in 4 different sanctioning bodies in history. Nobody's done that.
Nobody.
And then if you fight Cecilia Breakhouse and take all of her belts, more crazy. Your first professional boxing fight, right? And you take all the belts.
That's training.
That's training. That's why you're working hard with Virgil here.
Yes. Every Saturday. No breaks.
No days off.
Friday. Right every day.